Hey, Out Late But Great, this is Jim here from Ohio, and it is Friday, and I am here to discuss this week's topic, which was put out there by our friend Jason in Texas. So here is the question, or the topic. If a child, whether it be in your family or not, has strong negative feelings about gays or lesbians, how would you respond? Do you think it should be left up to the parents, or do you feel it is your right to explain to them? Would you tell them that you are gay, or do you think it's none of their business? Well, I've been thinking a lot about this question. This is a tough one for me because I don't have any kids. I'm not a parent, but I am an uncle, and we actually have three nephews and a niece, and they're all on my side of the family. Dave's only has one sister and she doesn't have any kids, so he has actual no bloodline, these nieces or nephews. But they have always been part of their lives ever since they were little. I'm not quite sure when my siblings told them that we were gay. I think they actually asked. I think they did. But they don't understand homophobia. They don't understand any of it. They don't understand what the big deal is. I mean, you know, we have taken them to amusement parks. There's a big one up here called Cedar Point. We've taken them to movies. We've done all kinds of really fun things with them. And they love their Uncle Dave. They really do. And that's what I'm saying, that homophobia is something, just like racism, is something that's taught. Kids are born into this world with a pure, clean soul. And all this awful hatred and bigotry is taught to them by adults and society. So I hope, and I think that things are getting better, because there's gonna be more and more kids like our niece and our nephews. My niece actually had a gay male roommate in college and worked out great. I mean, she doesn't understand any of this awfulness. I was thinking about the whole marriage thing in New York. I saw a couple really disturbing pictures on the internet. There was a rally in New York City protesting gay marriage, and I saw a little kid right by a sign that said something like, homosexuality is worse than murder. So yeah, these kids are being taught to hate by horrible, horrible, awful human beings. And you know, I do think it's gonna change. I think it is changing, so hopefully. And you know what, if I heard a kid say something negative or awful, whether it be about gay people or black people, I would correct them, I would. Because you have to stop it somewhere. And if they're not hearing it from their parents, then I would definitely, definitely say something. So anyway, that's how I feel about that. So the second part of the question was, I want to see your favorite hat or t-shirt and tell us why it's your favorite. Well, I'll show you my favorite. Now, anybody knows me, I love ball caps. I have a whole collection of them. So anyway, this is my favorite, hang on. I got this in Columbus about 20 years ago. As you can see, it says Ohio State on it. Dave graduated from Ohio State, and so did my older sister Peg. So yeah, this is my favorite, and it's been all over the world. But as you know, I'm a Browns fan, so hang on. Here's my Browns ball cap, and thank God the football thing is over, so they are going to play. I don't know how good they're going to be, but so here's one more. Of course, I have to have one that says Cleveland on it, right? Yeah. Okay, but one more, and this is my newest cap. Hang on. When we went to Pride a couple weeks ago, I got this one, and it's the Human Rights Campaign cap. And it's funny, when I've gone out like to the grocery store and stuff, and some people know, they do. It's like saying, "Hey, I'm queer, here I am." So that's kind of fun. So yeah, so guys, I hope you have a good weekend. This weekend we are going to go camping, and we're going to meet our friend Gary that Jay Foxworthy and Brian did the video of him on their channel Depp Fox. So Gary has become a really, really good friend. So yeah, we're going to go camping with him and his partner, and we should have a lot of fun. I just hope the weather cooperates, because it's not really fun to go camping in the rain. So cross your fingers for us. Anyway, so that's about all I have to say, guys. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful weekend, and thank you, Jason, for the topic, and I will talk to you next week. Bye-bye.